Now, on behalf of my colleague from KTH, Aaron Kondoro, I'm going to present our use case, which is named as Development of an Open Science Gateway, the case of iGRID project in Tanzania. So I'll go through introduction up to conclusion and our future work. Yeah, introduction is based on iGRID.
Basically, our iGRID project is just want to solve the electricity problem in Tanzania. So when you see by introduction, the lack of access to reliability and affordable electricity power in Tanzania is very low. And only 14% of population in Tanzania have an access of electricity in rural areas. So this, you can see, it's a very big problem we are facing in our country. And also, the traditional approach which we are using there is not reliable. So there are a lot of problems concerning electricity in our country. So basically, our idea is to have the iGRID project, which is, the goal is to design and implement an autonomous solar-driven DC for an off-grid community. And it involves multidisciplinary joint effort, which involves masters and also PhD and also postdoc from KTH and the University of Dar es Salaam. So the motivation for this is to use the tools and the technologies to enable collaboration in the facilities in different stages in the iGRID project development. So our project, basically, because it will involve design, validation, maintenance, and also operation, so we basically need the Science Gaia project so that we can use to implement our iGRID project. And the main goal of iGRID Science Gateway is to act as a documentary repository and also collaboration platform. So this is the technology and tool we use. Is Future Gateway, and you can see the platform, it is like that. And also Science Gaia Open Access Repository for sharing documents and publications. This is also our portal. The methodology have three stages. Then the first stage was to install and configure a virtual machine which will run on Ubuntu and Future Gateway framework. The second stage was to design and implementation of the portal interface using Lifeway web administrative interface. And the third one was to develop the user interface, which has many features like search inquiries and the search files and the download and the uploading files. So this is also one of the features we use to implement our iGRID portal. So the first version of iGRID portal, it contains some information. You can see, actually, you can see in very clear on our website. And also we have some events and forum to discuss based on our iGRID events. The portal, the impact of this, the first one was to shift the iGRID from KTH now, because our activities are done at KTH. So we happen to shift to move our portal to KTH, and also to have the information about what is iGRID and what problems we are trying to force to solve in our country based on electricity. And also we have some forum and also some of the activities we happened to did at Kisiju Point, because we wanted to implement our idea at Kisiju in Tanzania. So we have also some of the photos and activities we saw them at Kisiju Point. And also, in conclusion, we managed to shift it and to have the clear design of our project, our portal, and also to have the information for community of practice and some of the tools, because now we are still in the literature review and the focus on what you are going to do in iGRID. So we still have some of the tools. We haven't know exactly tools, which tools you are going to use on implementing iGRID, but we have those features we are thinking to have, which tool we are going to use on the implementation of it. And also development of the portal, and some basics of the future customization and the expansion. Yeah, and in conclusion, our future work is to continue integration of the more specific tools to be used, like experimental microgrid simulation tools, store and provide access to raw experimental data, and also to distribute information about the project to the public, especially our country, Tanzania. Yeah, we sincere acknowledgement is from Science Gaia project, in which they provide us the tools to develop our portal, to raise awareness about Science Gateway in Africa, and also to facilitated the creation process of the first version of the iGrid Gateway through Hackerfest Catania. So thank you very much. That's all about our iGrid project.